shot his mom. Put him in jail.
Well, they're already in jail at that point.
Do you use, like, a social worker, I guess?
Kinda, but don't use that. I don't like that term. I'm not a social worker.
So you're, like, a super social worker. I'm trying to get
what you do, Gary. No, I deal with... We deal do stuff where they get in criminal trouble, but there's a way that they don't have to go to court. They get the virgin court.
So basically, you work with, like, giving them plea deals and stuff?
Pre-court.
I don't know. I mean, I felt it was up in the air, right?
Out of Princeton.
That's the plan, but right now I'm gonna be there.
Well, I have a hard time. You don't wanna work for all these things. Why?
Because I wouldn't work for it. I would wanna run it.
Okay, and you don't wanna have to manage employees and pay taxes and all that.
No, because these companies aren't screwed up the way it is.
Why? Why is it already screwed up? Why don't you get workman's comp?
Because we don't have it. Red one.
So if you get injured on the job...
Which we make sure it doesn't happen.
Do you have health insurance?
Through my mom, yeah.
No, does your dad?
No.
And Keith doesn't have health insurance.
Keith don't even work for my dad. Keith's his own little... separate person.
He doesn't work for the painting company.
No, because they split up a couple years ago. Yeah, but they got a big fight as well.
Was that 4 or 5 years ago? Yeah. What was it over there?
They split.
Say what?
So they split.
Do they talk to each other?
I see.
Yeah.
Be a year and just a couple weeks. Well, we quit fighting and arguing with the same stuff. She thinks that I think wrestling is more important. She doesn't understand that if I'm here, I can't drop what I'm doing because I'm a phone call. Yesterday I was in the OEP. I can't walk out of the meeting with clients to call you because you're lonely. School for a medical assisting, and then she's going to go to nursing school. But she works for a cleaning company. We cleans at the part-time job I work at.
Does she have like any hobbies that she loves to do?
Sit at home and be lazy and watch TV. That's what she needs. She wouldn't be so nutso about all this stuff. What about this girl that's been hanging out with you? How old is she? What's she doing with you? And I broke up with her last year in Portland.
Yeah,
what? Yeah. You live at home. I live with her. Why?
Exactly.
Her
parents
have come
with them.
Her parents. She doesn't live at home. She lives at home.
Her parents advise
her. And your mother would throw a fit if you did that.